Again, a different challenge altogether, and it's a ground which is very similar to Chinnaswamy in terms of size. Obviously, the wicket is different, the surface is different. As was the case with Lucknow as well, that we're getting two or three good sessions out here for us to understand the way to approach innings as far as bowling is concerned, the way we are going to bat as well. So these couple of sessions are very helpful for us to understand what works for this ground and what doesn't.